Time for Eric Plays Multiplayer Civ 6. Doesn't look like there's anything for me to do in this one, except maybe add something here to Uruk, maybe. But, let's see, an aqueduct. No. Okay, we'll just let it go. We'll see what happens this time. Oh, wait, this guy needs water. We will promote him. We'll make him better against ranged attacks. And that's it. This has been Eric playing Civ 6 Multiplayer. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.